The big head and pointed teeth of Darwinopterus makes it clear that this was a predator. So it must have been very agile in the air. But this pterosaur wasn't just eating insects. Pterosaur wings were clearly very efficient in the air, but they evolved at a cost.